to my channel. Thank you for tuning in. So first of all, if you're not already subscribed, what are you still doing, sis? Subscribe to my channel already before you start watching. I mean, continue watching. But anyway, to those of you returning, hey, I'm back. So in today's video, we're doing a hair review, and today I collaborated with Absister Wig. Absister Wig is a Chinese company, and they contacted me telling me they want to send me hair, and I was like, yay! Okay, I didn't say yay to get hair, but I mean, I don't know, doing collaborations just like puts you more out there, because then more and more and more and more and more companies want to work with you, and that is amazing. That is really amazing. So anyway, and I love hair. I love hair. Like, I like looking nice and like fleeking. Is fleeking still a word? Anyway, so this is their 20-inch 360 lace frontal wig. The wig is 150 density. The cap size is medium, which is like 22.5, is it centimeters, like the circumference? I don't know, guys. All this information will be in the description box. And yeah, the knots came bleached, which is a major pro. The wig came pre-plucked, but your sis went and plucked it further herself, and I'll be showing you how I pluck this, almost said frontal, this wig, but it is a frontal, and I mean, that method you can use for all your frontals. And yeah, also I wanted to show people how I pluck my frontals, because everyone always asks me, how do you pluck your frontals? Can I please send you my hair? And then you, no, doll, no. Here's the video. Get some tweezers, start plucking. And obviously, you're not gonna win the first time around. So like, you're gonna mess up about like 4 or 5 times. Okay, I'm joking, that's dramatic. Like, I don't know, once or twice, but by your third wig, huh, girl, you'll be a pro, trust me. I mean, look at this. What do you even mean, sis? Anyway, so in the video, you'll be seeing how I pluck the hair, the whole laying procedure, but I'm gonna speed through that, and then I'm gonna iron my hair and flat comb it so it can be flat on my head as if it's my own hair. Well, guys, this hair is amazing. Honestly, that's all I can say. It's amazing. It does shed, to be honest, but all hair sheds. It doesn't shed excessively. So, yeah. And it's silky straight, like, what? Everyone needs a frontal straight wig. Everyone needs one. I feel like those Americans, you know, like, on the gram. Excuse me. Okay, guys, whatever. I'm done. I'm out. Yeah, so all the details will be in the description box, and how to order the wig will be shown to you on the website. And so yeah, continue watching if you want to see how I did all of this, how I plucked, how I did all the other gibberish. And yeah, don't forget to like, comment and subscribe, and I'll see you in my next video. So this is the box the unit came in, and inside your box you get the unit. You get 2 wig nets. I wouldn't say it's wig caps, it's rather wig nets. And you get an extra rubber band with extra combs to sew into your wig if it's not tight enough. So with your unit, you get your unit covered in a little hair net. And that is how the unit looks in the inside. It has an elastic, 4 combs, 2 on the side, 1 in front, 1 at the back, and as you can see, the knots come bleached. So to start the plucking procedure, I'm just gonna fit my wig onto the mannequin head and just brush the hair out of the way.
And then you need to clip the hair out of the way too. And now, so that your wig does not shift all over the place, use pins or I don't know, anything that can stick through, just to keep the lace down so that your wig is secured on the mannequin head. I'm taking my mousse and I am going, instead of using water, because some people use water, I'm just gonna put that over the hair so that the hair can be wet. And I grab my tweezers and start plucking. So I don't really have a plucking method, but I just pluck back and forth and not on the same spot. I don't stay on the same spot too long. I don't know if you get what I'm saying, but literally just back and forth. And yeah, I don't actually know how to explain this, but just remember to never ever pluck at one place at the same time over and over and over again. It's not gonna work out. You're gonna end up making a bald spot. And also, it's very important to always brush the hair out every 5 to 10 seconds, because you will cause the hair to tangle if you keep it in too long while the hair that you've plucked out. Remember to not just pluck in the front but also between the hair, because you are literally thinning out the front of the hair so that it can look natural. And now, just so that one side, this is the amount of hair that came out from plucking. And I'm gonna do the other side off camera. As you can see, the difference is very big. When it comes to plucking the hair in front, you don't want to pluck too much, because normally when the hair comes pre-plucked in front, it is already plucked, and normally one's hairline is dense in the middle in front. So do not pluck out too much there. Make sure that you brush out everything. And that is the amount of hair I plucked out. Since the main focus of this video is the plucking, I'm not going to go into detail in how I lay my lace fronts. I have about 2 or 3 videos on how I do that. So if you want to know in detail what I'm doing, just refer to those videos. And I don't want to feel the way you do, but I like it. Look at all this.
I probably should have told you I heard this back. I know, and I probably shouldn't want this so bad. got me shut up, and you know I listen. I hate it, wishing that I did it. I can't keep sitting and pretending. Ooh, no, no. I'm taking off your clothes. We get it sexual. It is so good, think I propose. I don't know.
Can't get enough.
I'm undecided.